you have to have a lot of arrows in your quiver if you're gonna make it. If they say, God, that was great, do something completely different.
Mm-hmm. And you need to do something different.
And then you need to do it again and again and again. And you never want to be where they go, huh. A line reading is when they say it like this. I don't mind that because we've gotten to a point where I'm not able to do what you're saying.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Or there's a disconnect in what you think you want to hear and how you're saying it. So I'll say, hey, say it how you like. And I'm a good mimic. I can do the exact cadence.
Mm-hmm. Right.
And he's going to go either, yes, that's it. And so we win. Mm-hmm. Everyone's, or, huh, now it's on you.
Right.
Because now I've said it just, and everyone in the room has heard me say it just like you. And so maybe you need to go, oh, maybe I don't want it like that. Maybe I want it to go up on the end and down the middle and
that's
notice
when they
every
say,
word.
Improvise.
Right. Right. Make it your own.